Last week, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said there's not a deal in the making. President Biden has not been able to break through the stalemate. How would you do it?
Well, let's understand how we got here. On October 7.
Hey Siri, when did the Israel-Palestine conflict start?
It started in 1948.
Thank you, Siri, for being more honest than Kamala Harris. The only context I would like to add is that Zionist forces displaced over 700,000 Palestinians in 1948.